you doing? Well, I hope everybody's enjoying the third Sepultura concert feeling ever, huh? You guys have a fucking Arise album!
Decided to start playing just a cue time, have a little bit fun. In the beginning, a lot of people hate us.
Why?
Because the way we are. different than everything.
Tattoos and long hair and no jobs and doing noise, you know. And just Belo Horizonte, that city is really like Catholico city, you know, really.
And that time we denied the whole Brazilian scene. Just tell, you know, to the people that the whole Brazilian music sucks, and we, you know, we were doing something different, something new. We were tired of all that boring acoustic things. We were running something heavier, dirtier.
Seems to be a poor boy. I like the bottom of it.
want to hear something old. Okay, from all the visions, dedicate to all you finished fuckers. This is called Troops of Doom.
Natural, we're doing because we love the music, we love everything around the music, so it's more like we enjoying this like we were doing like 6 years ago or something like that. We still enjoying like a fun thing, like, you know, like a youth kind of thing. Just go on the stage, whatever, go there and have a lot of fun, make the kids have fun. Yeah, like, I believe our last three albums have way more things to say than the first stuff that we did. We start to talk a little bit about real problems that was around us, a little bit to do with South American things, Brazilian stuff. As everybody knows, like, Brazil is not just a tropical and nice country. It's also a fucked up place to live. And we just started to talk about different stuff that were around us.
Yeah, our day by day and our own experience in life, you know. I think it's better to tell the things you really know, you know, just talk about fantasy and stuff or something. It's really more honest to the people who are gonna read, you know, they really will understand what we're gonna talk about.
Yeah, it's like real thing to real people, you know. So basically, we talk about the truth and people want to know about that. We'll be right back.
Band from Brazil. We opened for Guns N' Roses, Judas Priest, Megadeth, Queensryche. I think it was great, you know, we were doing that in our own country. Because, you know, the beginning, we were kind of the most hateful band from Brazil. We were denied by everybody. And now, 6-7 years later, we were playing there in front of the same people in the same country, but with respect, you know, with all the people really enjoying the show, enjoying the band. What I say the crowd was amazing. It's like, I don't know, 40,000 people smashing bodies in front of the stage and having fun with our music. So it's killer, unbelievable really.
Okay, this one. Sepultura, I wanna dedicate to you. And what I wanna see a fucking big mess between your bodies, okay? I am the one, our God was on!
Time is gone.
Thank you.
We love ya! And I had a chance to see all your fucking faces for the first time. You guys fucking rule! Be the floor with me! We'll be right back.
Take a big shot.